To me, it's sad seeing what this world has come to, seeing that this world has so much hate in it, especially since the new president that we have now. Seeing my mom in that van, it was unexplainable. It was really heart-dropping. My mom's a really kind person. She would never hurt anyone. Everybody loves her. She treats everybody as if they were family. She has a really big heart, and I think it's unfair that they just took her away just because she was working in order to support us. And no one should ever go through the pain of having their mom taken away from them, or the pain of going, or the pain of packing her suitcase. No one should go through their mother's clothes, seeing, oh, is she gonna need this? Oh, is she gonna need that? No one should be packing their mother's suitcase. And I'm here, and I'm gonna keep on fighting. I'm gonna keep on fighting for my mom and for the other families that are going through the same thing, because this is unfair, and it's really sad. And I honestly don't have any words, because it's just sad to see what this world has come to.